Today, let us show you how to install ribbon cartridge within the printer Epson LQ-310. Unbox the printer. This printer, there are two ribbon cartridge found with a new printer. This is the user's guide and CD driver. Take the printer out from the box. Remove the stick. To continue, I will show you how to disassemble and fix this printer. Now, let's continue how to install the printer for the video. This button turn on or off printer. The sign is a LCD. Display for putting ribbon cartridge. Put the ribbon cartridge inside. Let the rabbit bell get inside the printhead. Just meant to be tight enough. Okay, now install it. Plug the power in. Thank you. load the paper. Okay, now we test A4. For print test, so we switch the power button off. Then press and hold the power button until the episode fit and we release the paper button. And the printer will print. Okay, please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Now print is okay. This printer we can test without the PC.